is in the news again, and this is serious. He was arrested in Miami for drag racing and driving under the influence. Police Chief Ray Martinez says Bieber was belligerent when he was pulled over and was also charged with resisting arrest without violence.
Is he dead? Did he get killed? That little fucking punk? Unbelievable. Fuck him. Fuck, we're done. Don't you understand? We're done as a nation. This guy, he's gonna get fucking a movie now. He's gonna get a book deal. How I crashed my Lamborghini. We're fucking done. Give me that money, that little fucking prick. Give me that. You know what I'd do with that money? I'd hire somebody to wipe my mother's ass. That's what I would do with that money. Because they got too much, too fast. Don't you understand? These are the role models we have for all these other little fucking shitheads. It's over. It's over. And I'm the fucking band. We're the Titanic. We are sinking. And I'm the band entertaining you people while we are... I'm 53. I'm breaking my fucking ass. Two jobs. I'm wearing a fucking clip-on tie. And this little prick has the world by the balls and his trousers. What's he got problems? Is it a disease? Was he abused when he was... Fuck him. Let him crash. Let him fucking die. And if I saw him crash and die, I would pull over and eat popcorn while I see his fucking brains hanging from the fucking radiator. Fuck Justin Bieber!